St. Louis Rams, the undefeated Rams, the last team undefeated, and we've seen this before. Kurt Warner, Isaac Bruce, 4 yards out. They're trying to beat the Atlanta Falcons for the second time in 4 weeks, 7-0. On 3rd and 26, the Marshall plan. Draw play, and Tommy, he's going to pick up 30 yards.
You spread the defense with the wide receivers, and you give it to him out of the eye position without having the runner in front of him, the fullback.
And then he scores, and the bob and weave dance, which I guess offsets the dirty bird from last year, as St. Louis is obviously the NFC West team that's risen from the ashes. Tony Horn, Horn of Plenty, Little Big Horn. And the Falcons are custard. Morton Anderson. No, I don't think so. Could go all the way. 101 yards, 21-7. The Rams. Big plays from special teams. Big plays from offense. And now it's the defense's turn. Look at defensive end Grant Wistrom. The number one pick of a year ago. Outrun Chris Callaway. Had a.
Oh.
Slow. 91-yard touchdown for Wistrom.
Yeah, you take another look at this. Great hands by Grant Wistrom. He was an outstanding athlete coming out of Nebraska. You see him make the nice play here off the deflection, going to get the ball, heads up field, and amazing that Callaway cannot catch him. And then watch Mike Jones, number 52, come in and clean Callaway out of the way anyway.
With the score 34-10 for Dick Vermeil, a nice guy reaping the benefits of a fun season. The pitch from Warner to Falk, and look at him split the defenders, and he's gone. 49 yards, almost gets into the end zone before he's finally tripped up, leading to another touchdown. And this was a game in which Kurt Warner, was it a Braves game with empty seats? I don't know. The Rams ripped the Falcons for the second time this year, 35-7, now 41-13. And in this game, when Kurt Warner threw for only 111 yards, all right, and just the one touchdown, was everybody else rolling it up, and Tommy, they still score 41 points.
Well, amazing number of weapons, and I think that when I talked with them last week, they wanted to get Marshall Faulk involved in the running game, spread the offensive wide receivers, and open up the run lanes inside. He got hurt early last week. This week, he had a chance to run the ball the way they want him to.
Ran for 181, caught for 32. That's what, 213 on the day.